cranial fluid is released during normal TV viewing hours by the application of a rifle portable aquatic incisor and current belaying. The resulting gap is stuffed with old copies of the sun, being your current optional, and the patient is kept in a sterile condition throughout the entire operation by a Ronald McDonald fun hat.
Careful with that beetle in the kidney, boy.